anyway, he's warning here, which is really, this message here by Paul is also a prophecy into the future. This is a time, the Christian church, when it was growing there, but under attack, and it's going to be the same at the end of time. You know, the church grew extremely quickly at the Lord's time. This is the rain, the former rain. We're now waiting for the latter rain. And when that comes,